luck. Have fun.
Working in a medium.
Yeah, there's always something for them, isn't there?
Exactly.
Yes, I am. I knew you looked too here.
It's a joke, I'm looking at it.
So, let's get ready, cheese. Take a picture.
Cornfield isn't quite high enough yet either.
Great job, kiddo.
she was gone.
Thank a couple sponsors, a couple donators. One, Dana Yogurt, for definitely supplying the yogurt. McDonald's for the coolers. Really appreciate that. Chicks on Fire Department for setting up the barricades, keeping everybody on track, keeping everybody safe. And St. Henry EMS was out here, so if anybody got overheated, they were out there to help. I miss him. So, keep everybody moving here. We're going to start with the door prizes, and then we'll go to the males, and then we're going to the females. So, we're going to top of our little place on there. So, we're going to get started here real quick with the door prizes. So, first door prize is, it's actually a Bluetooth speaker, and the winner is Ashley Bergman. Ashley Bergman. Set of Bluetooth headphones. Really nice for running. You can stick your phone up to it. Don't have to worry about any wires or anything. So the winner of this is Shelly Schrock. Shelly Schrock. Next door prize is everybody's favorite. We have a free entry for Antonia Firecracker 5K on Monday, July 4th at 9 a.m. The winner is Sandy. On July 17th, and this winner is Joni Minnick. Joni Minnick, if you're out there, you want a free 5K entry, there she comes. Grace, are you here? If you're not, we're going to move on and throw another name for the 5K. Jenna Elbers, you're the lucky winner of the Perkins or the Firecracker 5K. There you go. All right. Excited. Alright, that's it for the door prizes. We're going to start here. We're going to roll right into the male overall winner. Top male with the best time today of a time of 17:06, Robert Williams. Robert Williams. Second overall for the men's with a time of 17:46. Cole Metz. There he is. Marks, sorry. Final one for the top three with the time of 18:21 in the men's. Spencer Schulze. Spencer Schulze. Start with male 14 and under. We're going to give the top three. Top one with a time of 19:43. Kyle Roth. Kyle Roth. There you go. Second place, time of 21:26. Is this cold? Alright, good job, you. Move on. Males 15 to 19, top time, 20:43, Alex Griesler, 20:43. Second place, the time of 20:57, Greg Schwingerman. Greg Schwingerman, time of 20:57. Third place goes to Aaron Brooks for the time of 21:01. Moving on to the male 20 to 24, top time 19:20. This is Ethan Point. Kenny? Keep moving, we're going to go to the middle. is pretty cool. Tough Time, 1944, Chris Hollenkamp. Next guy was a car behind you. 1947, Mike Thomas. 1947. Third place, time of 21:30, Tony Gonzalez. Tony Gonzalez, third place, 21:30. Males, 50-54. Top time, 21:33. John Schneiders.
Thank you.
24-29, Katie Bentkin. Top time, 28:39, Lisa Sykes.
Yeah.
Lisa Sykes, top time. Next time.